Good morning, students. In the last video of BSc second year, we had discussed about double integral and the change of order of double integral. Now, in this video today, we will discuss the application part of double integral. So, the first application of double integral is to find the area of a bounded region by double integral. Area of a bounded region by double integral. So, to find the area by use of double integral, let the area of bounded by two curves is A. To find the area bounded by two curves, between x equal to a let the curves are y equal to f1x and y equal to f2x and x equal to a y equal to b. It is the given bounded region. We have given the values of x between a to b. So, it is a to b and the given curves are y equal to f1x and y equal to f2x. So, it is f1x and it is f2x. To find the area, we will substitute xy equals to 1 in double integral. Formula. So, what is the double integral formula? It is a f of x y dA. So, if we substitute f of x y equal to 1, then we will get the area bounded by this given region. It is dx dy and the limits are the limit of x is from a to b and limit of y is f1x to f2x and if we will change the order of this integration then the area by changing the order of integral will get A equals to suppose the value of y is c to d and the curve in the form of y is phi 1 y 2 phi 2 y dy dx. So, these two equation number 1 and equation number 2 are the formula for finding the area of the region bounded by two curves this is in the form of y. If we substitute, we will change this integral, this function into the form of x, then it is phi to y, and it is x equal to phi 1 y. So therefore, the limit of y, this y is c to d, it is c, and here we have d. So the value of y is from c to d, and the value of x in the form of phi 1 y and phi 2 y. The second application of this double integral is to find the mass of a plate by double integral. Second application hai, it is mass by double integral. To find the mass by double integral, let the mass of a plate whose density at a point xy is r equals to f of xy, or we can say rho equals to x f of xy, is given by m equals to double integral of f of xy dx dy. So if f of xy is the density, then this double integral is the formula for mass of a plate. Now we will discuss some examples. So the first example is, so our example is find the area enclosed by the circle x square plus y square equal to a and a line x plus y equal to a in the first quadrant by double integral. This is the given problem. So before starting the problem, we will draw a circle whose radius is a and a line x plus y equal to a. So x equal to 0, it is y equal to a, this is 0 comma a, and this is a comma 0. So the given line is this. So according to the question, we have given a circle whose radius is a and a line x plus y equal to a. So this is the given region, and we have to find the area of this region, because it is given that it is in first quadrant. So this is the region whose area we have to calculate. So by the given equation, the curves has two intersection points let P, it is P, it is Q. So P, which is a comma 0, and Q, it is 0 comma a. Therefore, the limits of double integral are x equal to 0 to x equal to a, and y equals to this, the lower point of this strip is on the line. So here we have y equal to a minus x to the upper part of this strip is over the circle. So y equals to under root of a square minus x square. Due to the first quadrant, it is only positive. So y equals to square root of a square minus x square. So the area A equals to double integration of dx dy, and the limits are a minus x to under root a square minus x square and 0 to a. Now we will calculate this. So 0 to a, and the integration of dy is y, a minus x to under root of a square minus x square dx. So it is 0 to a, and under root of a square minus x square minus x minus, sorry, a minus x dx. So now we will integrate this. It is 0 to a, now we will integrate it. So integration of this is 1 upon 2 x under root of a square minus x square plus a square by 2 sine inverse x upon a 0 to a minus, the integration of this is minus a x plus x square by 2. Or this whole limit is same, 0 to a. Now we will substitute the limit. So a equals to 1 upon 2, when x equal to a, it is 0 plus a square by 2 sine inverse a upon a minus a square plus a square by 2, and minus lower limit. So we will substitute 0 in this, it is again 0, minus a square by 2 sine inverse 0 by a, it is 0, and minus 0 minus plus 0. So the result is a square by 2, and sine inverse 1 is pi by 2, minus a square plus this, it is minus a square by 2. Now it will take out the a square by 4 as LCM common factor, then it is pi minus 2a, not 2a, it is a square is common factor. So the result is a square by 4 pi minus 2. So the area, therefore the required area of curve is a square by 4 pi minus 2. So therefore this area of the bounded region by the line and the circle is a square by 4 into pi minus 2. Now we will take one more example of the second topic, which is the mass. How we will calculate the mass of the given region? So this is the problem. Find the mass of a plate in the form of an in the form of a quadrant of an ellipse x square by a square by y square by b square equal to 1, whose density is given by rho equals to kxy. To find the mass of this, first we will draw the ellipse. This is the part of an ellipse in the first quadrant. It is x equal to a. Here we have x equal to 0, x dash, y dash. So this is the region whose mass we have to calculate and whose density is given by the formula kxy, rho equals to kxy. So let this is A point, it is B point, and the value of 0 comma B, it is 0 comma A. So the limit of double integral is, the limit of the double integral r x equal to 0 to x equal to a, and the limit of y is, because the strip, the lower point of this strip is on x axis, so it is y equal to 0, to the upper limit of this is on the ellipse, so it is y equals to b by a under root a square minus x square. So these are the limit of the double integral. Now we will use the formula, the mass equals to double integral f of xy dx dy, and the limit under this a. So the limits are, the limit of x is 0 to a, and the limit of y is 0 to b by a under root a square minus x square, and the value of x, f of xy is already given. This f of xy is what? It is the density, and the density is given by the formula kxy. So we will substitute the value of fxy, it is kxy dx dy. Now we will solve this integral. So the mass m equals to 0 to a, here we have k is constant, so taking out this constant to out, it is k times of integral 0 to a, and the integration of y is y square by 2, limits are 0 to b by a under root of a square minus x square dx. Now k as it is 0 to a, now we have x, now the limit are b square by a square, or a square minus x square by 2 dx. Now after taking out this constant kb square by 2a square, we have 0 to ax square minus x cube dx. So it will be kb square by 2a square. Now we will integrate this. So it is, I think it is a square x square, a square into x, it is, okay, it is x. So it is a square x square by 2 minus x to the power 4 upon 4, 0 to a. So m equals to kb square by 2a square. After substituting the limit, we have a square, it is a to the power 4 upon 2 minus a to the power 4 upon 4, and the lower limit is 0, that is why it is 0. So the m equals to kb square upon 2a square into a square by 4, and which is equals to, it is a to the power 4. So it is k a square b square by 8. So this is the mass of this shaded portion. So in the next video we will discuss the triple integral. Thank you very much.